new plan. Heard it. Introduced. Thank you. Can't carry more. Thank you. counting me. Get it while I can. I'm picking up another signal. Closing in on the signal. Thank you. they go on forever. Andy? Be able to jump onto the tonic from here. Full already. think I can leave it. I need to find a way up to the tall neck's head. Over. Fight's on. Thank you. I'll find a use for you. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic. All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
Thank you. his father needs one, like he killed his father and be done with it.
There are no shadows under the noonday sun. Oh, hello. I wasn't expecting you to speak to me.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your... I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope, seems... cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was... Aeland Forgeman, does that mean anything to
you? Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it...
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to...
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity... Aloy, when we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the... But now that they've been left to my imagination, you were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're find Dervahl and bring him before me.
Good to see you.
Come take a look. Where's your good friend?
I've got all the best goods here.
Everyone needs a split.
Ah, you're back.
These metal.
No one knows. Perhaps wrathful. Ah. Till we meet again. A moment of your time, Outlander?
Fine goods for a fair price.
Adventurers, Preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place. You home, Durval? I got a surprise for you. Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Durval promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
Is that thing gonna go off?
Dripping from the ceiling.
Shouldn't you be back inside with the captain?
A wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
No tracks. It's just a bit of blaze on them.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share?
Get to the fire and set up a bucket line!
Don't pass up these goods.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. Must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace.
I wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff.
They saw me. This is it. Can't be too prepared.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn. Even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
I'd have to leave something else behind.
What's this?
Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now?
Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Over here! It's her!
I've led an army, killed kestrels and ravagers, assassins. Why does Avad always have ladies do the fighting?
We're getting picked off.
Can we finish this? I've got a son to kill.
Last thing you'll ever see.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Osaram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Okay.
Ah! Those majestic, murderous glinthawks! Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you!
There's more on the way!
never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. Majestic, murderous glint hawks.
I'd have to ditch something.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion. Could you spare a moment to speak of the fire things?
Aloy, she would have killed Durval on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burnt, and I guess growing up means...
You're asking me.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Durval.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't.
Come on, stop.
So, after all this, what's next?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan, and like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean...
What do you think the Osp...
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well...
I know. You gotta go. Kill... You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Aloy, to say you have my grat, and because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you.
What exactly?
For now, he'll languish in one of the... As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, my father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man.
Were you and Ursa...
I suppose it's obvious how I feel... how I felt about her. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram... The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Derval. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him.
I know who attacked the Nora. They're dig-
I see. When will the attack-
I'm not sure yet.
And we will do what we can. Shall we talk some more?
What?
I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept- I could use someone like you-
Thank you for the offer, but I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for.
Of course. I didn't mean to presume. But please, remember that you're always...
I have to go.
I understand.